They are now in Boussac. It's also a very beautiful chateau. There's here a lot of things to see. So I don't know if the chateau is open, but we go for a walk and then we'll see. Well, the tourist office is closed, so, well, I'm not sure. But it's a nice place to walk around. It's a hotel with a cinema next to it. That's funny. Let's go this way. Look at that house. Beautiful. The church. See a plate. Chateau. That way. To the left. This is not very interesting. But yeah. A little map. It's also very nice here, huh? Okay. A lot of things to see here. It's really Chateau country here. Amazing. Oh. Uh-oh. This hall, you cannot come in. But yeah, we for quick, eh? Just to see the view. Because yeah, I see it's for children also. So that's why no ducks allowed. But yeah, I have my bags. Understand. It is a beautiful view, but you don't see much because of the sun. And Chateau is on the right. There. It's also difficult to see. So, go back. There's the chateau. Let's see if it's open and which time. Lisa cannot come in, I know that. It is open, 2 o'clock. No dogs. Okay, 2 o'clock. Okay, then we come back later. That's a beautiful structure. All the wood. It's nice. Yeah. An extraordinary building for church. Lisa needs a drink. Now I'm walking a little bit down, and then I can see the chateau from the other side. It's a very beautiful view. I was just up there, so I thought let's take a walk around it. It's always nice to see it from different views. Oh, here's a stair up, so I can take that later. There it is. Wow. That was not easy to build it on that place. That's amazing. Oh wow. Careful here, it's on the road. But there is a small road. If I go there, let's do that. That's better. Wow, that was a good idea. Wow. Because I wanted to go back, but I drove by and I thought, oh, I have to see this one. Look at that. It's amazing. Wow. Okay, I'm going to make some pictures and then come back later. Beautiful stream. I'm standing on the bridge. It's getting over it. This was and it's quite bizarre because here are small little houses under the chateau. Look at that. It's not private, so let's follow this path. It's a nice place to live on the water. Oh, look at the rose. All the small houses. Beautiful. Where does it but go? Also here, a house. And there's the chateau. Wow. It's a nice spot. Let's follow. Ooh, waterfall. Look how it's built. Amazing. Oh, it's an old, also a mill, something like a mill. Here's a big wheel. Okay, so go in and you can see it better. Diesel don't know where I'm in, so go check on him, because else he walks away. Yeah, I'm here. There you are. Come. Check this first. From above. Yeah. Because the water is here very high. Just goes down. There's the Chateau. So let's follow this path. Peace out.